Hello everyone, welcome to another video on Lemme Help. In this video, we'll learn how to change DNS settings in Android Mobile to Google DNS. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. First, go ahead and open up the phone settings on your Android device and tap on Connections. Now tap on Wi-Fi and find the network you are currently connected to. Next, tap on the gear-like icon for advanced settings. Now select View More and from the drop-down menu, select IP setting. Now, as you can see, by default, the IP settings has been set to DHCP, but we're going to change that to static. Now scroll down and we're going to change the primary and secondary DNS. For DNS 1 and DNS 2, for DNS 1, enter 8.8.8.8. And for DNS 2, the secondary DNS, enter 8.8.4.4. And once you do this, tap Save to save the changes. Once you've made these changes, your Android device will use Google DNS to resolve domain names instead of the default DNS provided by your ISP. And this can sometimes help with faster browsing speeds and better reliability. So yeah, this was it. We hope you find this video helpful. Please make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to us for more helpful tutorials.